Also, we continue to follow this breaking news story. It was an accident on Pittsburgh's north side. Now we have some pictures. A look at the scene at Foreland and James Streets. Police say that two vehicles collided, sending one of them careening toward a house. They also say that it hit the house. It did not go into that structure. We, of course, will keep you updated with the latest as it comes in.